My name is Matthew Ward. I'm the construction manager for Semper Solaris. After your installation is complete, we then need to coordinate with the local jurisdiction to have your system inspected. We will meet with the city or county representatives on site the day of inspection and get it signed off so we can have all of our permits valid.